keep doing it. It's as if it triggers if you reset the game too much. Just scramble everything that they're doing. Probably better to hard reset at this point, because I'm not going to get on stage one. I love how my jab is like going through the Donovan. Doesn't even hit him. Bullshit you have to deal with in this game. Don't grab any fucking G-Sync. Get really salty when I get stuck in stage one, sorry, man. It's just this stage is a piss take and nobody likes it. Thanks for good luck, next to me. Nobody likes it because there's like 30 signals and they're the worst enemy in the game right now. Like, by far. Okay. I'm just gonna do that, yeah? Could have been so much better. Could have been way better. That's a fake goal, by the way. I reset the splits. Like, I actually deleted this because I didn't think I wanted to run it anymore. But yeah. You're trying to like time your jabs so carefully. They'll find a way. Over there. Fucking god. Look at this movement. What are you guys doing? Give me some good RNG for once. So I'm gonna have to take Turkey, I think. I need it for this section. Alright, I don't care. I'm gonna lose time. Let's go. Let's do this section. Now let go! I don't have star for shields, but it's okay. Also, really good star use anyway. Everybody behave yourselves. Sometimes it's such a struggle just to get the enemies. Start circling your back and shit. Okay, don't delay. Go red right when you're about to. Right. No. No, fucking hell. Hey, Roxas. I can't get this stage right today. Okay. Yeah, I couldn't stop. What the fuck is that roll? Why? Stop doing things you're not meant to do. This game is trolling me so fucking hard today. Just start. Right as my iframes run out. Let's get a recovery jab. Yeah. Don't grand off guy, yeah. I can't seem to get 2 and 3 today. I don't even fucking do it on Axel 4 for some reason. Stop giving me weird movements. Try and space their attacks out so they can catch me after my attacks. Both of you, oh my god. Second time today, I've time. What? Let's keep going. screen. Alright, let's see if we can get it still right. Pretty difficult on this character compared to others. Jump. Jump! Are you joking? Why did she do that? It's fucked, man. It's fucked. Fire her straight up, I guess. Grab, nice. Rockets to fall. Yeah. I'm gonna save time somehow. Yeah, this probably happened on my last run too then. Except that the stage must have been shit. We'll continue anyway. I can still get sub hour from this point. So let's try. Too bad though. Up the pipe and act like an idiot, right? Very good at doing that. How did she slap me? How are you slapping me? Get hit! This game is trolling. I don't know how she's hitting me. I'm jabbing. Is it unintentional grabs that I don't like? Trying to get an advantageous position, grab a guy right in front of me. Give Donovan's the fastest jab in the universe. So I can't even pick up a piece of food on the ground. Come on. gonna jump. Can you not? Like 1%. Just one. No. Are you in the spot? I love how they changed Axel 3's back attack from version 5 to this version, because they copy-pasted the attributes from Streets of Rage 3 characters of the actual Streets of Rage 3. Now we have to deal with the jank from that game. Thanks. The best bomb. Not too many mistakes either. Stage starts, BT runs away. Two circlers. Let's go. Look at this. No. Knows I want to grab him. No, thank you. What? What is that? Why did they move that way? Let's get rid of this. Both of these. Can you not move that way, dudes? Please. Gonna do Mania Plus and Mania on this character. Probably gonna do Max 2 stuff though. You don't need to worry about that one. I guess you're gonna fill the stuff out. Is that what you're gonna do? He didn't even fill it out in version 5. In version 5, we missed a lot. Sweating pool noise for 5 months, yeah. He's gone now though, he's gonna go play River City Girls or whatever. Hey, we're ahead. Nice. Let's go. Even though we're 30 seconds behind on stage 3. Nice. Run faster. It's such a shame that I don't have like an air special on this game. I can't do like a big burst of movement really quickly. I can only like run at a steady pace. Skips are harder when you're running at like a snail. We'll just dragon dive and get like a massive burst and move really fast. What's up, Nexi? Thanks for the host, man. What are you up to, bro? Thanks for following Emilio Poison. Thanks for the follow back on. No one died. Randomly pushed. You're not. Oh, they're all gonna. The balls are gonna fall on them. Sections in the game right there. Mass RNG fest. I was literally watching her so that she didn't push me, but she still managed to get the push. That's how overpowered that enemy is. Ridiculous enemy, that one. Can I get a good... What? She got away that fast? Any plus? Here it comes. Here it comes. Here comes the bullshit. Here it comes. These two are fucked up. I hate this fight. I hate this fight on anybody but Max right now. At least Max will just blow them the fuck up and they can't do anything. But when they can start doing things... Yeah. It's very fun when they can start doing things. What? Kill them. No, no. Why did it roll? No. Never mind. Roll back. Oh no, I can't even break a vase, apparently. How are you? How is he alive? Oh my god. Well, I don't understand this game. So everybody get out there. Fuck you. Okay. Insane. So I think this game is gonna make me mad one day. It's gonna go to a mental asylum. Keep spinning, idiots. Yeah, spin again. By spinning constantly. Actual worst. Like, I don't want him to spin. I'd rather him thunder tackle, blow red, do anything else. Anything apart from spin. Kept spinning. Spinning. Thanks for that. Okay. Look at this. Oh, I'm going to be stuck. Yeah, I knew that was going to happen. I was about to say, I can't wait to be stuck spamming defensive special and then die anyway. So this is a special caramel. You didn't know. This caramel is not like the one on stage 4. She can armor and run away, like, really easily. Like, she has like extended armor friend or something here. Chance of winning game over, especially with what I have to do on 11 and 12. What's the point of having a role in the game if the enemies are kind of roaming onto it? Right. Enemies can track the role, so there's no point of having the role in the game. Track Can we get this kill, I wonder? Maybe not, maybe so. No, never mind. We're not gonna get shit. We're not gonna get nothing because of the bounce. It's fucked up. That's the changes, those are the back attack changes. From version 5 to version 7, you have to jank Axel 3's back attack. It's not the same anymore. You'd never have that problem before, version 5, with back attacks. Like, they would never like fall out of it or anything like that. Moving forward to push me, bro. What are you doing? Chase for 10 years now. Cause they're gonna throw the bottle and then they change their mind and then they move. Thank you. jank back attacks in there that weren't properly anymore. Why not? Armor, look at him, look at him. This is a disgusting boss fight. Just armor constantly. Now you don't even know where he's gonna jump either. Probably had a terrible missed a while last turn. That's probably what happens. Can't combo him properly anyway. It's impossible. So much hit stop that I couldn't do anything. I couldn't jab, couldn't do anything. It's not gonna be so bad. It's impossible. Try finishing the run at least. How did you get out of it? Wow! Are you serious? Everybody in the fucking chandelier right now. What was that bullshit? Fucking armor or something. Where's my hits? Where's my hits? Magic? One of the only ways to hit them, by the way. I'm gonna dragon smash, it's fucking terrible. They were all missing, all of my dragon's wings were missing, even though they were rolling right inside of me. See if we can get some good RNG here or not. Probably not. I defensive special with them. Delay you. Dude, you just dodged my dragon wing. I've got one star for robot leg. Yeah, this is not gonna be a PB. Safe to say that much. What is it? Nice robot pants. Keep giving me the shit ones. Whatever. Shit run. I'm gonna run it again, like right now. GG Duff. This game sucks though, honestly, it really sucks.